Very good morning. I'm Rohini Manian, CEO of Global Adjustments, and today we are at our 20th Beautiful India Photo Competition at the Crown Plaza in Chennai. I'm happy and proud to say that we are the only company that has been able to conduct this event successfully for 20 years. We have expats take photos of India through their eyes. So they take pictures of India in categories like faces of India, places, their experiences with the country. And then we have this year about over 800 entries. We then work on judging these entries with a panel of judges. Sundar Ramu, a renowned photographer and actor, Ram Whittaker, who set up the Crocodile Bank, and Mr. Thomas Fricker, the head of Daimler India. So the jury together decides the award-winning pictures. We then have an award show where we have spouses of the expats take part in an Indian dance. And it's really beautiful to see 300 expats come together under the same roof to promote and enjoy beautiful India. Thank you very much.